I only know one guy who raced, and that's Ari Leyendijk. And when he comes here, sometimes he used to stay in a house next to us in Noble Colony. And you know me, I'll bet on anything. So we were both at the Holiday Inn at some luncheon at the corner of Sunset and 405. And he says, well, you like to bet. You're in your car, I'm in my car. I said, let's make a bet, $100. Who gets the Pacific Coast Highway first? He said, any route? I said, any route, be my guest. He says, I'm driving a Citroen, something, you know, it was low to the ground and everything. I just had a Mitsubishi four-wheel drive truck. And so what I figured I'd do is just let him take off, get a couple car lengths behind him, make him think I turned left at Barrington and stayed on Sunset and just followed him. Well, by the time I got to the light at Palisades High School, he was about a half mile ahead of me. And when we finished, I gave the 100. I said, well, you got it done. He says, Bruce, you got to learn one thing. Take the driving line. I said, what do you mean? He says, cut every fucking corner. You know, don't follow the yellow line down the middle or stay in your lane. Just cut it. That's what it is. I said, but what if you get caught? I get out of the car. I said, I'm just a visitor here. I am from another country. I don't know the rules. And then give him my Indy 500 badge.